I'll never forget the third shot I played at the 18th hole. I know I had a four-shot lead going to the last hole, and I felt like the only place I could get in trouble was if I hooked it off the tee and put it in the water. And so I played a one iron off the tee, and I said, I'm just going to play the hole for five. And Hogan's record was a four. I knew that. I said, if I give myself an opportunity for it, that's what all I'm going to do. And I hit it one iron off and ended up in some sort of funny place, and I ended up getting a drop. And I dropped it very poorly, and it was getting sort of dark, and only from the weather coming in. And I hit an eight iron. I must have hit 3 inches behind it, trying to lay it up short of the lake, and I left it way back. Instead of leaving myself with a, you know, four or five iron to the green, I left myself with 238 yards. A little wind was coming up. It was in my face, uphill to that green over a bunker. And I don't know what possessed me, but I said, well, one iron. Anyway, it was probably the best one iron I ever hit. I absolutely nailed the one iron, carried the bunker, put it in about 22 feet short of the hole, and of course, hold the putt to beat Hogan's record. And obviously, that was a shot that I'll remember forever.